time to join in the festivities. Our community is one that has been built on family traditions, cultural distinctions, which is why I'd like to take a moment to specifically recognize the women among us today. Through their hard work and sacrifice, our fellowship becomes bigger and stronger. Through their hard work and sacrifice, our fellowship becomes bigger and stronger. They help provide the backbone of support throughout our community, setting their personal talents, spare time, particular choices, and individual freedom aside, they use all their energy to build up their families. In an effort to maintain the hardworking infrastructure that's been established by our cultural and religious traditions, they struggle every day to put their family above their personal needs. And ladies performing today has taken to late night schedule so as not to interrupt their family's time, because we all feel very strongly that family comes first. I'd like to reflect on their choices to forego personal gain so they may in turn be more serving to their families. And therefore, I'd like to quickly ask 8 individual ladies or seniors to come up on stage. And the ladies are Devi Benvinubai, Devi Benchimanbai, Ananta Ben Subhasbai. Manju Ben Arunbai, Kusum Ben Satishbai, Sumitra Ben Dayanambai, Geeta Ben Narendrabai, and Nehru Ben Rameshbai. All these ladies have made a special effort to include something in their lives that they are passionate about. Even though their age and traditional customs might have held them back at one point in their lives, they participated and still maintained the needs of their home life first. Odd hours, forgotten meals, added daily stresses are just a few things they accommodated in their lives so that the garbas like this could be enjoyed by all. As senior citizens of our community, it makes these trials we all had to deal with have that much more of an impact on their daily routine. So a special thank you to you ladies. Thank you so much. Thanks to Hetal. No, mine was a very minor part. And let me first give the flowers out.
Center.
Because of this, I now like to thank Bhakta, Samaj of Houston for always representing our groups with respect and the utmost dignity. It's always a blessing to know our hard work isn't disregarded, but used as a momentum in a community's driving force. This brings me to the Bhakta youth group. These youngsters are endeavoring to bring our traditions and cultural values to the upcoming generations. Thank you for understanding that you are the only way our sense of life will continue. Before I finish, I'd also like to acknowledge all the very hardworking ladies that made today's meal possible. A homemade meal made with the utmost care and consideration is always appreciated. Thank you so much, ladies. Thank you so much for coming to support our Garbas, our event, and for being part of our New Year's celebration. Thank you, Diwali.